Okay, here is a review of our blues shuffle in A. We're going to start off with our A figure. We're going to play it with one finger, play the A chord like this. I'm going to move my strumming hand so you can see. We're just hitting really these two strings, down, up on that, down, up. Then one note here on a down, with our fourth fret on the fourth string, and then off. So the pattern looks like. Rewind this and play that a couple times. Then we're going to do the D chord, same thing. This is the tricky part. Instead of doing D regularly like that, we're going to, this finger stays there, but this this finger comes up so that we can hit this note. And you could go back and forth. Looks just like the A chord, but we just shift everything up one string, so it's. And you could go back and forth, A. Put it all together with our 12 bar blues, we're gonna have like this. Hey.